Hello everyone, I am Vernita, Internet UB Advocate. So the topic which I have selected is three essential elements which each and every person should know to acquire the right of protection against self-incrimination. So self-incrimination is something where a person exposes himself that he has committed a crime. So sometimes this is not voluntary, there may be force or compulsion employed against him. So there are three essential elements which has to be satisfied to acquire such right. This is a fundamental right under Article 20, Clause 3 of Constitution. So the three essential elements are specified in the case of MP Sharma versus Satish Chandra, citation AIR 1954, Supreme Court 300. So the three essential elements are, first one is that the person should be an accused in an offence. So there should be accusation on him. Then only he can acquire such right. The second essential element is that there should be compulsion against him to be a witness. Compulsion or force should be employed. Third essential element is that any coercion relating to give evidence against himself. So against himself, the coercion should be employed to give certain evidence. He should be threatened by saying that his wife or child may be kidnapped if he don't accept such accusation. Then he can acquire such right under Article 20, Clause 3. Thank you.